1, 2, 1, 2.
Isn't she adorable? Only 4 years old and already a master of the violin.